Hello student, today we will see another typical problem connecting with complex number. Problem is, if x plus iy whole cube is equal to u plus iv, then prove that u upon x plus v upon y is equal to 4 in bracket x square minus 5 square. For such type of questions, we should pay attention the given part. Given part is x plus I by whole cube is equal to u plus IB. Okay. Now, using the identities a plus b whole cube, in left hand side you will see x cube plus I cube by cube plus 3 into x into I by in bracket x plus I by in right hand side only u plus I. See, this is the x cube, the value of I cube is minus I, so you may write here minus I y cube plus, do the product this all things to this x, then you will have 3 x square y I plus 3 x y to y, you will have y square I into y is equal to I square is equal to u plus IB. In right hand side there is no change. So x cube minus I y cube plus 3 x square y I. The value of I square is equal to minus 1. So this sign will change to minus 3xy square. In right hand side only u plus iv. Here we will collect real part to real part, that is x cube minus 3xy square. Real part, imaginary part is iy cube plus 3x square y I u plus I. You may write these terms like this: x cube minus 3 x y square plus minus y cube plus 3 x square y, take I outside, u plus I b. Now we have to compare this real part to this real part. Comparing, after comparing, you will have x cube minus 3 xy square is equal to u. Take x common from this side, then you will have x square minus 3 y square is equal to u, or you can write like this: x square minus 3y square is equal to u upon x. Now we will compare imaginary part. Imaginary part is this. So minus y cube plus 3x square y is equal to b. Take y common from here. Then you will have minus y square plus 3x square is equal to b. Or you may write down like this: minus y square plus 3x square is equal to b upon x. Now see your problem. You have to show u upon x plus b upon y. So put these value, u upon x is x square minus 3y square, and you see the value of b upon x is minus y square plus 3x square. Arrange these. So after simplification, you will see this is 4x square minus 4y square. Take 4 common, then we will have the required results. Okay, students. Hands up.